Blanching stops the enzyme action that causes loss of flavor, color, texture, and nutrients. Boiling the broccoli for 2 to 3 minutes makes it more palpably mild, with a crisp yet tender texture. Then we quickly submerge it in ice water to stop the cooking process. This is called shocking or refreshing the vegetable.